Today's fun is going to be Meatloaf, not the singer, with smashed potatoes and gravy and some green beans. Let's rock it. So you're going to need a pound and a half or so of ground beef, a cup of breadcrumbs, a chopped onion, an egg, I don't have it out yet, but a cup of milk, 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, which I will demonstrate, 2 tablespoons of just good old yellow mustard, and 1/3 cup of ketchup. Let's get on it. Step 0, preheat your oven to 350 degrees. Okay, the burger, 1 cup of breadcrumbs, 1 cup of milk, 1 egg, salt and pepper it exactly the way you would like it, or not, and then make a loaf out of it. Okay, so now we're gonna jam that into that. Then we're gonna add the special stuff. So we're gonna end up with something like that. Okay. Next, get another bowl. Yeah, I know it looks bad, but that's 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Well, that even looks worse. 2 tablespoons of just regular old French's. And 1/3 cup of ketchup, or as it's known here in the Toronto area, Scarborough steak sauce, dinner sauce, something. So we end up with something that looks like that, and then we're gonna pour all of that, all on top of that. And now we pop that in the oven for 1 hour. Unfortunately, the gravy's gonna be out of a can, but that's life sometimes. Cheers. Be good to each other.